surely did give everyone a fright. But on his block, all the houses look alike. And he got into the wrong house again last night.
I bought myself a house here a few months back. And it's a darling little house, that's a fact. But there's 37 others there, just exact. And I got in the wrong house again last night. My neighbor has got this little dog about 2 feet high. It's a cute little dog, little small dog, wouldn't hurt a fly. Well, I stumbled in their house by mistake this morning about 5, and that cute little stupid dog nearly ate me alive. I came in last night and I felt like I had 2 heads, and I was sneaking in the house when I heard this sweet voice say, "Bill, darling, why don't you put out the cat and come on to bed?" Which shook me pretty good, 'cause my name's Fred. Not that underwhelm you. I decided I better try the next house in line, and I was skipping tippy-toe across the lawn at double time. Have you ever been hit in the throat with a dirty clothesline? By the way, if you should find a set of teeth out there, they're mine, my teeth. I went up to the next house and rang the bell, and this man, about 8 feet tall, answered the door and said, "What?" And I said, "Well, I was just passing by, kind of in the area, and I thought I might just visit a spell." But he wasn't too neighborly. He threw me out the back door and called me some names. So I went to sleep in the next house I saw because it looked the same. I woke up this morning in a doghouse and my head was just pain. And there was some silly kid looking in the door yelling, "Gravy train."
You got into the wrong house.